this video we learn how to make this edge radius in machining process. Now first of all we starting in the machining mode. Now press Ctrl Alt M, and now here place your MCS. Now you can change the MCS, select here info, and now select top face. Okay, now select here your workpiece, check this. Okay, now right click here, insert operation, and now select here set level. Okay, now select face which is machining in VMC. Now here select tool, select mill cutter. Now enter 10 mm CR mill contour. Okay, now enter diameter 10 mm. Okay, now enter diameter 10 mm. Okay, now use the cut 0.1 mm for the radius. Now select here depth first, change here mix cut. Now continue cutting below tool contact. Now here direct on parts select. Okay, now select as open area, select the arc, nothing will do change. Okay, now select here RPM 5000 and feed 1500 as for your machining parameter or cutter parameter. Okay, now generate the program. Now you can see the program is generated. Now 3D visualization. Reduce the speed and now play. Stop this one. Okay, now you can post from here. Select post process. Now you can select your processor from here by using your default machining post processor. Now you enter NC and select the desktop. Okay, and now apply. Now thank you for watching these videos.